Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any-
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
10-4, are they moving incident traffic to an isolated...
Score! Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? From high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. From my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier, but she didn't seem to mind.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you think Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Need immediate response in Chelsea, over.
like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing hands. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. This will really help users maintain. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. Probably safer, too. It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable...
What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Not great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what you're...
Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Thanks.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man. I thought it was all over.
Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end.
All units, witnesses are reporting a mugging. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Advised. Witnesses reported a kidnapping. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
My loyal listeners, Rushmen, they call themselves, though I never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installed. It's not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. It's about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Sale reported in progress. Officers needed near Civic Center.
See that coming.
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you!
10:30. Robbery in progress. Suspect armed. Location is south of Houston.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
We've got reports of a mugging. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
1182, any available? Thanks for the heads up.
Attention units. Report received of a narcotics sale in progress. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
I can't reach them. Taking a beating.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Cops are coming.
Tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Hey, before you go, Pete,
reportedly in progress. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Oh no! It's Spider-Man!
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Don't make me hurt you!
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Yeah. Wait till Mom sees this.
So keep fighting the good fight, man.
Spider-Man.
Thank you.
is. Please respond, code 2. We're making our way over from...
Reported narcotic sale in progress. Location is Museum Mile. Over. Attention units, an armed robbery was just reported. Available officers, move on your kill. Backup or chase in progress. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
Atlantic Avenue. Please respond.
Reports of armed mugging. Officers needed in Central Park. Please copy.
Muggers never take it. Who wants a picture?
Available units, narcotics sale reported. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale. Copy. side of the Brooklyn Queens Expressway near.
Give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Breaking and entering in progress. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
City services is en route. 1182, any available units? 1182 along the north outside of the Brooklyn Queens Express. Officers, be advised. We have a reported kidnapping. Northbound side of the...